Hi, this is Kevin Grimm with KGNOW reporting at the Los Angeles Convention Center here for Display Week 2018. The ribbon cutting ceremony is going to take place shortly as the Society for Information Display celebrates 56 years born in LA, and LCD celebrating 50 years, and of course OLED, OLED is challenging that pack. It's going to be an exciting week here in Los Angeles with Display Week 2018. Let's see if we can get some good interviews. This is Kevin Grimm with KGNOW.